Hello and welcome to Manta Mechanical's YouTube channel. This video will talk about how to install a vacuum breaker on a garden hose. So let's get going. A vacuum breaker is a device that prevents the reverse flow of polluted water into the potable water supply due to back siphonage. It consists of a brass body construction with stainless steel or plastic working parts. Installing a vacuum breaker is very easy. Make sure the threads on the vacuum breaker matches the threads on the hose bib. Now back up the set screw all the way and thread the vacuum breaker on the hose bib. Do not over tight. Now check for leaks. If it leaks, tighten it a little more. Once it's done, tighten the set screw and break it off. A tip here, do not break the set screw before checking for leaks. It is extremely hard to take the vacuum breaker off once the set screw is broken. That's all for today's video. Make sure to like, comment, and share this video. Also subscribe to our channel for more content. See you next time.